But today, nobody wants to liquidate the debt. And the debt is the real burden. So something has to give. So what we have to start with is no bailouts, no more special permits, cut back, cut $1 trillion of real spending in 1 year. We're capable of doing that. And create a better environment, turn responsibility over to individuals. The money is your money. It is our natural right, our God-given right to our lives and to our liberties. It should be your God-given right that you get to keep the fruits of your labor. That is what I want. So yes, it would take a little while. It would take approximately a year before we had the Great Depression and we had, started to accept Keynesian liberal economics. Recessions came because there was always mischief in the monetary system. But the government kept their hands off. The last depression that was treated that way was in 1921, it was over in a year. And that is what could have happened in 1980 and in 2008. If they would have understood the issue and kept hands off, yes, housing prices would have gone down, maybe more rapidly, maybe even more so. But after 1 year, people would start buying houses again. But the prolongation and keeping debt on the books artificially high, it just stymies the economy. So we have to create a new environment, a new economic environment, a new environment for our protection of our liberties, and we need a new foreign policy. It's not complicated because all we have to do is look to our Constitution and send only individuals to Washington who read the Constitution and take their oath of office seriously.